I remember I walked up on, I was already heated. I was already upset. This had to have been the 90s with Grip Incorporated. And I was driving myself throughout Europe, and I was already upset and agitated and whatever was going through my mind. And I found the venue. Maybe I was like, I was difficult, to navigate through the city. We didn't have iPhones or GPS or anything. Everything was like roadmap. And so I found the venue. I got in. I was, stressed out. My band is annihilated, wasted, wasted. And we had to go on stage in a couple hours or in about an hour or so. And I went up on stage and I heard notes, guitar playing, bass playing, vocals were all off. And I think I walked off stage just after two songs, got in my car and left. I mean, that wasn't my personal show. I wasn't having issues, but I it's yeah, I don't remember having like a really bad show or I started the wrong song, once or twice with Slayer. But that happens to a lot of musicians, especially when the set list is new and you haven't played it enough to memorize it. But yeah, that's all the stories I have right there. I don't there really haven't been one.